I think the minute you tell someone that they can't do something, then they're gonna do it. Everyone tells people they can't do drugs. Eventually, people are gonna do it when they want to do it. I don't think telling people not to do something is the cure. I think educating people in what could happen, how to go about it in the right way, and making it less taboo for kids is the way forward. The minute you tell someone not to do something, it doesn't work.